To Dianeme by Robert Herrick.
Sweet, be not proud of those two eyes, which star-like sparkle in their skies. Nor be you proud that you can see all hearts your captives, yours yet free. Be you not proud of that rich hair, which wantons with a lovesick air, when as that ruby which you wear, sunk from the tip of your soft ear, will last to be a precious stone, when all your world of beauty's gone.